Are those the ones that they were selling here?
I have no idea.
Oh, these aren't yours?
No. This is all stuff that was just in the yard.
Oh, okay.
Get out of the way.
Would you bring just the oil train there?
No, I've got a box full of random stuff. I'll probably pull it out there a little bit.
Yeah.
But I wanted to make some room.
Make sure we're lined up here.
I need one of those antennas.
Those big whip antennas?
Yeah, we don't. We see
coming in behind you, fellas. Sorry about that.
Did you, there was a guy, Curtis called here during the week, Curtis, the sheriff's stuff.
Maybe it was a
gentleman. And he said that there was a guy that got over with him via Facebook and one night and come in and report it to him. Yeah, we did.
We had new guys like came off furlough, they didn't have keys, they didn't have nothing because the guy wasn't there. They couldn't, and but he locks everything up so they can't get to it. You get, you know.
And this is here in Temple?
Yeah. It's like, yeah, he's an office spot, office manager or whatever. But he's never there, and like, so you have these guys, and they're marking them up, and they didn't have radios, they didn't have keys. It's like, oh, but you know, I guess we'll stay on the end.
What's up, man? Good to see you.
Yeah, it's been a while.
Like New Year or something.
Yeah.
Thank you.
at almost 4566, 1125, and then I found Tag 1.
Join in the 21st century with the rest of us.
That's right. That's right.
Well, I'm not going to lie, sometimes I miss the 20th century.
I bought this for a display that I made. It's never been turned on, never run. I have a whole bunch of Pullman green
pictures. Yeah, we're going to tie down.
Pleasure. Thank you.
Yeah. feel like I'm your honorary brakeman.
Oh, yeah. So that was lined making around.
That was lined against you.
Oh, jeez. Everything around here, and since I haven't been here in a while, the track layout's changed, so I can't even tell you where half the new turnouts are. I don't know why my DPU light's not coming on the rear.
No marker.
So if not, I'll swap it out with one of the other ones real quick.
Can you take a look at it? Kind of show them how it's set up. Oh, they were here.
Come on, dude. You're gonna get too much. Too much fluid in this guy. You didn't have it last
night. Hey, Dale. Dale's a visitor. He's getting into this. And he's...
You can get him at the show. You get him small, large. At the show?
I'm just saying how much fun you'll have when you put your passenger cars on and you get to go to all of our little stuff.
I have to.
I don't think at all Walter for cheap in the train show.
Oh, yeah.
And it's I need more SP locomotives.
I just need to figure out what I'm doing.
Yeah.
Whatever you want to do. How about your locomotive, your car?
First.
That's half the fun, is figuring out what you can get over with.
They've got some.
You had a nice old locomotive, man.
It's not so bad. Well, I have a diamond and not even a
price. But I'm going to assume in that tender you got plenty of room. You can add sound to it whenever you feel like it.
That's what we're talking about. The plow is broken off.
I think great for that.
And one of the cameras is broken.
This is the inaugural run of this train.
We'll
see how it does.
So he comes up.
Hopefully, the locomotive is there. That's on the hot dog or the SP.
I can't tell y'all.
You got a little bit.
Yeah, I think I've got your number. I can text you pictures.
Okay. Yeah. Man, I sure like those. And if I could get another SP, that'd be awesome. Like, you know, I could have a little. Because you bet you I want to get a stack train.
Yeah.
And that would look cool. That would just be cool. Want to move? All right. Where have we got you?
Well, I got it. I'm not going to have got combines, baggage cars, and everything.
Looks good.
Thank you.
Thank you.
scale train song? The Rio Grande, is that a scale train?
Oh, this is not from Jill.
Oh, yeah.
I better shift my turnout here. This one?
Yep.
I'm not getting out.
There was an entrance there. Yeah, I was just in here. I saw the back of the entrance. I was just going to get back here. It was super lighter, so I'm pretty going to go here. Hey, you're right. About 14 minutes.
Yeah, I bought these DCC ready and then I installed them.
Well, that's your Gaytex bumper on the yard.
What? Leave that there. The hopper's over there.
Oh.
Yeah.
I was just talking about these 2 units.
Omega.
That's gonna be close. You got room for one more if you need it back there.
Can you switch me there?
Yeah, you should be good.
Is it good? Okay, there we go.
So as long as nobody else is using that number, it's not going to respond to it. So this stuff, you're ready to move that from the clear all the way down to the station. And I want you to hold it up.
That's just too cool.
You gotta check the switches, okay? You need to check the switches all the way down, so hold up for a second. Look at the signals.
Yeah, we checked it.
No, but that means the block is getting ready to break.
I know what you're talking about.
So a heavier diesel would get a better bite, I guess.
Yes, a heavier engine would get a better bite, yes.
You go to Subway, boy. What'd you get? Hey, stop. What'd you get?
Meatball.
Testing. Gone.
I have no idea. You pissed me off for I ain't bringing my product because it's real hoss. Learn a lesson. Never throw those styrofoam things away. Otherwise, you have to make your own friend.
I live right out here by the fueling yard.
Oh, yeah, way up there.
It's not very far. I live right at the corner from Central Texas Mortuary.
I know, yes, yes.
They just built that, you know, that buffalo that sits out there.
Yeah,
that's my buffalo.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
But yeah, I wanted to come down here and see if my house is on one of the places.
There's a track line right there.
See, I ran my big boy through here Saturday. Okay, so what do you think?
Way better than the other.
As long as I can cross over somewhere further down, I'll be fine.
So where's your stuff at?
You got a plan.
He walks up behind him and makes some damn noise with this magic. He sits with pants, cute, everything else, and he's going to try to get more.
But it's your fault.
That sounds like a wife.
You're supposed to understand why I do that. Because, oh, there's a
Job over. We've got two motors we need to turn. I'm on a BNSF 8326, 8326. Let come out West Freight and then come back in at First Freight, over.
If we don't have, I can bring some glue. We need to get, I got furniture plants we can use to secure back together.
So you were on, over. And it is a BNSF 8326, 8326, sir. 205 on the BNSF. 8326, need to come out West Freight, go in first. Oh. Sir, that is correct.
Okay, well, this chair I'm sitting on, I'm doing a great job of my life for the first class.
Hey, got the signal. Thank you, sir.
What are you saying?
That was my question.
Because that danger is no stranger.
This guy, he's got it. That guy, is in, what do you think?